Hello there, everybody, and welcome to Child of Light, a very cool-looking RPG from Ubisoft that is essentially about as indie as a big, giant company can get. It is gorgeous-looking. It plays like a Final Fantasy game mixed with, like, a Metroid game, kind of? I'm not really sure. Just from what I've seen, it looks kind of like that, and I've heard nothing but really good things. Oh. So I guess you can see what we're getting into. Oh, wings. I feel like this is spoiling things for me. I don't care. It's beautiful. So yeah, there's a little teaser of what's to come. If you're interested as I am, then this is gonna be fun. Stick around. Who knows what kind of trouble we'll get into.
Child, tuck yourself in bed and let me tell a story of Lemuria, a long-lost kingdom, and a girl born for glory. In Austria was a crown land ruled by a duke. Aurora was his daughter, child of a duchess mysterious, beloved by her father. He raised the girl alone. They were rarely apart, till the duke felt lonely and misplaced his heart. It was the Great Friday before Easter 1895. Players performed for the duke, his new bride at his side. That night, Aurora went to sleep. The fire burned down low. She caught a chill that spread. Her skin was cold as snow. At dawn they found her, vacant. Aurora's light gone out. Her father wept and pleaded, but there could be no doubt. For all intents and purposes, Aurora was dead. And yet, once upon a time, she awoke in a strange land instead.
What am I seeing? I must be dreaming.
Ubisoft presents an Ubisoft Montreal production.
Guys, I am so excited for this game. It's gorgeous. Uh-oh. The girl and the firefly. Okay, so I have 14 HP, 6 MP. Father! Wake me from this slumber. There are flying fish. Okay, so I can go any direction? Well, back is always the secret direction. You want to go? Can I get back? That's where I was before. Can I get back up there? Like, walk the stairs that way. No. Oh, shit. What was that up there? Oh my god, that thing is horrifying. The hell kind of creepy ass dream is this? Left to the Tree of Thorns. That sounds dangerous. I'm gonna pass.
As much as I want to go to the Tree of Thorns,
I'm gonna go this way. Where the flying fish are and the giant flying sky, I don't know, crabs aren't. Ooh, what is this? Right to the old monastery. Oh my god, there's a spider up there. Woods darker than night. Shadows lost of light. Oh, and then X. And pull it. Oh, because that's how I jump up here. Look, I've been around gaming long enough to know what to do. Okay. We got shrooms on a thing. Can I double? Is that a thing? Can I double jump? Nope. Ooh, what is in this cave? Oh, nope. Nope. Can we get past this guy? Steady. Only little kids easily scare. Hey, I'm pretty scared right now. So can I not get... Oh, God, nope. All right, we will avoid that guy. Ooh, I can go up here? Oh, and then can I do this? Oh, and this is up where I was earlier. Oh, where the spider was. Nope. Let's go back. I can't get up there yet. What I can do is come this way. Go like this. Jump. Jump. Jump up here. And hopefully do this and this. Easy peasy. Right to the old monastery, and then left to what? Left to the altar of Mathildis? This dream is formed of frigid air. Dark spirits fly, I know not where. Uh-oh. Probably right up into those damn spiders' mouths. What is this? No, wake up, wake up! Nightmare, let me wake. Papa, where are you? My heart shall break.
Will someone please explain how water falls with no rain?
Look how cute he is!
Who spoke?
I did. Shake the dew from your eyes. Before mold grows, that's common sense.
A firefly that speaks advice? My supper must have been too dense.
Food sounds good, but I am lost. Ever heard of an aurora?
Why, sir, she is me.
Both sir and she a split aura? Perhaps you are some kind of flora.
Cease your foolishness at once. Stop that rhyming, I really mean it. Anybody want a peanut? That's what I'm getting out of this. I'm aurora, I am she.
Oh, why didn't you say so? Follow me. A lady waits. Hair long as a forest stream. With skin like moths and gleaming eyes.
A seer. She'll know a way out of this dream.
Oh, so I can move him like this. Like, pew, 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 if I wanted to. If I keep moving and I don't move him, does he follow me? Yeah. Oh, God.
Look at that thing.
We're gonna keep moving. Oh, there's stuff down below me, too. Oh.
Curious charms, little hands fastened tight.
Don't you know? These are wishes.
Wishes of light left in darkest night?
Follow the orange one to find more bright.
Oh, so like... Oh, what is that gonna...
Wishes taste delicious, have a bite.
Wait until I tell Father about this night.
Can I do this? Oh, there's more skyfish in the background. So, bloop. And then, that just heals me. All right, cool. So what about this? Where's this place?
The path's right over this tree.
But I cannot fly there with thee.
Trap, the door's barred.
A scepter round, translucent sphere. Clear as glass, the answer. Sir Firefly, ignite your rear.
Whoa, I barely know you.
Do it, and I'll show you.
The three scepters, a shadow cast.
Oh!
We have to match the symbols fast.
All right, so left trigger to make him shine his butt. So, like, butt shine. Oh, and then I move it over to here.
then butt shine, and then I move it up to here. And then butt shine. And I go like shadow powers, like that.
Sir Firefly, our path is clear. But who would put a door here?
Who was she, I wonder? Remove the sword under. Who spoke? Some sort of ghost?
The Lady of the Forest, I'm sure of this! Aurora, take the sword of Mathildis!
Yep, that's a rhyme. It feels real, look at it gleam. Oh no!
Run, that thing looks mean!
Fortunately, I wield a sword in this dream. Okay, so the timeline shows who gets to act when. I have potions, I have flee, I have party. Act. I can defend and I can slash. Boom! Now what is... Can I move him? Oh, I can get stuff? What? I can heal? Dude, I don't even need to like waste potions, really. Although I don't have any potions, so... There's the potential for potions, though, guys. Okay. So we just go this way? Now I'm starting to rhyme. It's gonna happen all the time. No, stop it! Stop it! Oh, father, how much farther?
Aurora, what is a father?
That's simple. I am his daughter. I don't know if that's a simple explanation, really. Okay, we got this guy over here. Ah! Oh, you can jump him and attack him! Surprise attack his butt. Oh, I can use the light to slow him? That's what I'm gonna do. Look at that! Oh, that's fantastic! Oh, but his little timer's going down, that's fine. Murdered! And now I'm level 2, and so something is happening! Okay, so... Oh my god, I have skill trees! It's like old school Final Fantasy up in here. Alright, so... My choices are Starlight. I feel like a Muse song now. Light Ray. Which has a chance of killing a guy. But... This might be more valuable to me right now because it's not super long. But then I get MP. Well, just based off these three, I would go here first. Then I would go here and then go here. But here's the thing. This is one of those we have to find the right path to do things. Plus, I like the, like, fight the man fist. But, so if I go this way. MP, magic. Elevate damage 25% for 4 turns. What is this one? 35%. Is that worth it in the end? Then there's a bunch of ones that don't exist yet. Strength upgrade. So this is just normal attacks, probably. Defense upgrade. So if I defend, slash all, and then slash. Very powerful. Okay. Counterattack. Magic upgrade, MP, light ray. Counterattack again. And then this one is all people. Yeah, for right now we'll do this. We'll see where it takes us. Okay, so I have oculi. Oculi are, I guess, equipable things that I can't really craft right now because I don't have any. Inventory, I have none. Confessions, that'd be fun. Options, we've seen that too. So let's start this game. Booby-looby-loo. I'm enjoying the rhymes, don't hate me. So we'll just go this way and, like, go over to here. Oh, God, what is happening above me? First off, let's get all that. Secondly, surprise attack. Oh, I'm good at surprise attacking. and then I can hide him over this, like this. Attack! Oh, sweet! I'm already doing enough damage to one-shot these guys? Almost level 3! Also, that was not even the right note. Whatever. Look. Oh, healing tonic. Fantastic. Oh no, it's so far out of my reach. So what happens if I don't get them in order? Do I miss out? Oh no, okay, hold on. Come at me, bro! Come on, come on, charge. Yeah. Oh, I landed on him. Is that... Well, shit. Alright, that's fine. Let's... Starlight. Starlight. Something, something, starlight. Damn it. Wait, so they can interrupt me? Defend prevents being interrupted. Does that last forever? How long? But I still got interrupted? What does that mean? Oh, you guys are assholes. All right, let's slash. No one's gonna get me this time. Okay, all right. I need you to grab this, little buddy. Look, I see you want me to defend. Defend didn't do anything for me. You are level 3. There's the note. Level 3. Look, I'll get it eventually, guys. It's still rhyming! Ah! I don't mean for it to happen, it just does. Skills. I think the smartest thing to do would be MP upgrade, because then I can get strength next time and just destroy guys. Oh, look at this. I can't see that. Oh, now I can. Oh! Oh, God! Hey there, guy. Okay. We'll kill... Actually, let's Starlight. Starlight! Destroyed. Alright, and then we'll move this guy over here. Slow his ass down. Watch this. From behind the come from behind victory! All right, I still want to know where that one stuff went. Where'd that? Oh, there it is. All right, now I'm gonna see what happens. What if I get them wrong though? What if I go like, oh wait, no, I'm doing it right. I don't want to do it right if I go like that. Oh, then I don't get the bonuses. Okay. No, oh no! Ah, I did it wrong again. That time I didn't mean to do it that way. Oh well, alright. So we'll jump. Oh, wait, oh, then we'll jump. Into the creepy graveyard. Oh god, with spiders. What up, bro? Come at me. Anakin, I have the high ground! Not from my perspective, Obi-Wan! That's my interpretation of the end of Star Wars. Yeah, let's starlight this guy. And this guy, then we'll do... Yeah, he's blinded. Blinded by the light! Nice. I got it now. I got the note now. Oh, plus the skill point. I like it. I like it. Then I'll get strength. Yeah. Then defend. Probably should have thought that through. I don't really use defend. Maybe I'll learn to love it. Can I fight this guy? Like, by the power of the light. Nope, he's just blinded. Man, if I had wings or something, I could get over there. Double jump! I could use you right about now. I'm just saying, that intro promised wings. I've yet to see them. I'll take all that. Thank you. All right. So we have to go this way. Can I blind this guy again? Like, yeah, your friend didn't like it either. Oh, what? The Queen of Light. There's that crazy bird thing I saw earlier. Help me, Aurora. I got them all at the same time. Oh, wait, no, that still counted, though. Okay. Mr. Crow?
Don't they know? Rocks planted in the ground will not grow. Caw, caw! Caw, caw!
That's all you gotta say? Fine. Oh, is he talking about the tombstones? I didn't even realize that he was talking. That's what he was talking about. Oh, he's so naive. I love him so. On all my adventures, he shall go. That's right, guys. It's never gonna stop. Holy crap. Are you friend or foe? Oh, no! Can I... Well, I can't hit them while they cast. Alright, keep her slow, keep her slow, keep her slow. Maybe we can try it. Interrupted! Nice. Interrupted again! Uh-oh. Oh, I'm out! Oh, he's so tired, too! And now I'm interrupted. Son of a butt. That's fine. We'll end this now, I think. Yeah? Can we grab this?
Follow my voice.
Through this spooky place?
No other choice! Jump!
Okay. Oh, no! Oh, no! Can I stun her? Oh, and then run in! Yeah! Oh, no, that's how I get... What? So that's how I can get past him if I choose, but instead I want to surprise attack her. Oh, but now I'll lose. Alright, so that guy's dead. I've got her. Here we go, here we go, here we go. And then we'll do... Starlight! And she should be interrupted, right? Yeah! Oh, damn! Ghosts vulnerable to light. Oh, he's so tired! Look at him! Oh, I'm so sorry, little guy! Can I get up there and get that? No. Uh-oh. There's a witch up there, or whatever she is, a wailing ghost. What the hell is that thing? Aurora! The door is blocked!
How do we get it unlocked?
I don't know. That gargoyle guy up there, he looks pretty mean. So we go like this. Can I get up here? Can I use this power to unlock it? Ooh, he does not like that. Gargoyle man, not a fan of that. Oh, I'm such a dummy. This is not the way. If I pull it back, then this surely will save the day. That's right. That's right. I'm ruining all the rhymes. There we go. Hold on. There we go. Okay. Then we can... Can we move quickly, quickly, quickly? Oh, no! Come on, surprise attack, surprise attack. They're the little firefly.
Yeah, surprise attacked.
Okay, we're gonna take out the wailing woman first. Nice, nice. Then we should just be able to one-shot this guy, y'all. I'll go like this. Yeah! Give me all that. Ooh, an antidote. Just in. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Boop, boop. Can I get all the rest of it? Oh, I got... Oh, what? That's where I need to go, huh? How on earth do we travel up high?
I wish you could fly!
Aurora, illuminate the oculi.
Let me try.
So... Oh... Well, that did that. Then if I do it again, will it take me back up?
What do you think they roast in these vats?
Hopefully not children. Oh no, what if it's cats?
It's as if 100 Tumblr users all cried out in pain, and then suddenly were silent.
I'm gonna push this across this way. Oh, delightful. We drop it down here like this, and then push it across like this.
Like a so,
then we do this, and then like this, and then we go over here like this guy. Bloop, 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 bloop. Where'd that go? Oh no! Okay, so then we do. Give me all that. Fanciful fun. Oh, booze and butts. That's not cool. Oh, but it automatically does it now, no matter what, up and down. Good. Good. I thought it was a lot more tricky than that. Then I just go like this. Easy peasy. And then we push it onto this thing. And in we go. What? Hold on. Boop, 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 boop. Ah! Just want to get you. Oop, there we go. Cool. So now we're back out up top. Here's the thing. The fun don't stop. I'm like a Pringles can. Oh, and then it's this guy? Oh, not a fan of him. Alright, what if I go like this? Uh-oh, hold on, it's not what I meant to do. And then we run over here. And then he's gonna be like, I'm fine now, and then we get him! Oh, butts. Alright, here we go. Let's, act. Light this woman. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Damn! Critical damage!
Okay, and then let's try the same thing on this guy. Oh, and it interrupted him too. Oh, my guy's out! Oh, he's so sad! Alright, hold on. Can I attack? No, because I'm going to get interrupted now. Damn it! That's fine. Just got to hurry up and get him.
Boom! Crumbled.
You have leveled up! There we go, I got it now. Wow, I'll take all that HP. And magic. Okay, so... I can MP upgrade, probably useful. See, the only thing is that it has a chance of... A slight chance of possibly killing it instantly. Which, I don't know if that's valuable enough to me. I feel like perhaps an MP upgrade so I can use more of this. And get... you know, alright, that's what I'm doing. This is what I'm doing! There! It's unbarred! Aurora, be on guard! For what, mysterious person? Oh, crap. Where am I now? We got weird knights? Oh, that's creepy. Oh, they got that choral chanting music? That's creepy. We don't need any of that. Reminds me of that scene in Neverending Story where the knight goes up to the eye things. The Remember that? And they vaporize him? That was horrifying. Here at last! Beware, a spell has been cast. I'm imprisoned behind the glass. So I can jump on here. Well, that's horrifying. All this is horrifying. What does it want me to do? Just go like this? Oh, it probably wants the one that isn't up there. See how there are crystals up top? Before I do that. Look, guys, priorities. Okay. So, probably purple? Because there is no purple? No? No, not at all? That's not it? Okay. Red. Blue. Green? Sure, I understand what any of this means. That's right, I left out the S for a rhyme. You're damn right. I do not understand. One would think purple's the way to go. Is it trying to make them all look like the way they look on the thing? How they're all curved? Because they're making different symbols. Like, blue is a whole blue now, and there's half a purple. Perhaps a tip would be nice. Oh, do I shine it? Oh, I didn't even think about that. That's one of the base mechanics I already forgot about. Like a big dummy. All right. Oh, wait, what? Oh, does it respawn? Oh, they respawn! I'm so awful, they respawned on me. They're like, hey, you know what? We love you, pal. Alright, so what if I... Red to red? Oh! Okay, that's how you do that! So red's broken. Gotcha. Okay, so then... Blue to blue. I am nearly free. Be fast. Oh, dear sweet princess. I think this is a trap. Who dares challenge the queen of the night? A tiny nothing with locks of red. What I tell you? Oh, no. This is but a dream. Trust not what you see. Seems real to me. Yeah, go. Ow. Did he just throw his head at me? What a dick. Let's defend. Okay, so that guy's got a speed increase. Let's slow his ass down. I need to defend because right now that's not good for me. Good. Oh, Dix. Starlight. This guy, and we'll try and slow him. Yeah, there we go. Not much I can do right now. Oh, no, that guy in the back. What a dick. The other dude, he's vulnerable to light, so we will do that to him, and then we'll go over here like this. There we go. It's really not the strategy I should have used. I should have taken out the healer slash buffer first. But whatevs, you know. Let's defend. There's no way I'm going to beat him. Nice. Dude, the music in this game is fantastic. Nope, dum-dum. Ain't gonna... Oh, I can't! I need the power of this! Oh, wait, will it let me do it now? Oh, what? That's a fantastic game mechanic! And he's interrupted. What a dum-dum. Can I get there in time to get this off? Get it! Damn! Get him. Nice. Level 6! Magic Stardust.
Lady, this is Aurora!
Madam, snared I am in this dreamland. I'm ready to wake up now. Child, a vision, take my hand.
Once the sun shone upon a land of sequined valleys and peaks of white, and at night ruined castles glowed with alabaster light from the stars and the crescent moon. A queen of light ruled this rambling place.
Who looks suspiciously like her mother?
She walked the palace alone, her luminosity Dawn's own face. Until one night there was no trace. The queen had vanished, and with her the light. Dark resided in its place, the usurper, Umbra, hid from sight. She sent her daughters in her stead. The sun, the stars, and the crescent moon, they pilfered from the sky, extinguished them with the monsoon. Then Umbra's dark creatures conquered the land. Our lives soon snuffed out by a wave of her hand.
Madam, thank you for the story. But now I wish to wake. So dull my speech you fell asleep? What I speak of is real, not fake. All around us lies the land of Lemuria. I'm afraid this is not a dream, Aurora. The only way is a magic link, a mirror behind the throne, stolen by Umbra, Queen of the Night. The sole path home is to banish the night. Bring back the stars, the sun, the moon, the light. No, unacceptable! My father waits! The Firefly said you'd help me post-haste!
I have a name, you know!
Do not despair, my dear. I created Igniculus to aid you. A bug the size of a pin? No good, I fear. Never shall I recover. The sun, the stars, and the moon. Do not despair, my dear. For the sun and moon seek the highest and the lowest room. First, go back from whence you came. Past the altar on which you woke this day? Through the tree of thorns sharpened... Oh, I've seen that place! Seek help along the way. And what of the stars? How will I reach the skies? Why, child, The answer lies above you. Open your eyes.
Oh, that thing?
What an incredible surprise!
Oh, my wings!
Yeah, am I a fairy? I'm in flight! Aurora, you are a child of light. Now listen carefully. Keep that charmed crown upon your brow. Never remove it, clear? One last thing before I go. If you should ever despair, my dear. Thank you. Exactly what does it do? Sorry, child. I cannot hear you. Goodbye. Wait, but I must know. My father, is he all right? I'm surrounded by endless night.
So now I have an ordinary flute, and I can fly. Awesome!
Space butterfly, space butterfly, watching the world as we take to the sky. Everything perfect, made by design. Kaleidoscope that was built by a mind, built by a mind, built by the mind of one known soldier, hoping to find an army. An army of space butterflies.
Now to destroy all.